close to Beaupre. Beaupre, another slider, inbound. Bochelle, crossover to the inside.
Look at that, Gavin Bochelle at 9.841. My goodness.
G Money ready to deposit himself to the pole position. The drive-in Swindell speed lap. Kevin Swindell has that automobile on the rail here on the top side.
He's not done yet. Let's see if he can pick it up here on lap number three. He does at 9.901. Still top time overall coming to the stripe. Burdett jumped up just a little bit into the 12th spot. But once again, Gavin Bochelle, the Swindell Speed Labs dry day number five, quick time as he'll set the pace down the back stretch through turns three and four. And a little bit better here, green flags in the air.
Bochelle, the top, Trevor Klein throws a slider all the way from third position. G-Money to the lead, Matt Francis in the 16th. Now going to run to the inside. Gavin Bochelle is going to lead lap number one, and everybody hustles to the top side.
Bochelle, Klein takes the top side of the racetrack. Francis follows them up there, but top two beginning to pull away. Battle on the inside here. The Ryan Zima machine moving inside the top five, and there goes Price now for fourth.
Price holds fourth, and he's in their tip. In that 14 run, the top side trying to make his way around Zima. It's like the draft coming around the outside. Zima's stuck on the bottom. Bochelle, almost a Concord by now compared to the rest of these cars. Almost a straightaway lead already, four laps complete.
Yeah, Ryan Zima, trains coming around the top, finally gets his hands to move up there, but falls all the way back to the sixth spot. Meanwhile, it's all Gavin Bochelle now has a straightaway lead, a straightaway lead over Trevor Klein. Matt Francis trying to challenge for second.
Cars start to spread out around the fast 6 mile. You see there on the screen the gap between second and third is Klein and Francis. The white flag through one and two goes to Swindell Speed Lab. Number five, Gavin Bochelle. Multiple time tour goal champion. Kevin Swindell has that thing on a rail for G Williams. He's going to win race number one for victory lane karting 600cc Micro. Side of him is going to be the one of Gray Ledbetter and Captain America, Colin McDaniel. Rounds out the field. Here we go, wing to wing. Hoosier green flag. Beaupre gets a jump, and Nye goes to the inside of the 42.
Nye tried to slide off, wasn't going to clear it. Moves back to the second spot as Beaupre leads lap number one. Here goes the throw. Austin Barthill trying to challenge Adams. There is Adams trying to slide for second. Not quite there. That brings up the 17th, Austin Barthill.
Barthill hot skipping a jump over the berm there in 3 and 4. Hugging the bottom side like it owes him some money. Adams now with the crossover on Barthill. Adams slide, job up the track. Barthill with the crossover, battle for third is on.
Big time move there for Austin Barthill, but crossover move for Adams. They're trading sliders here for the third spot. They've got company behind them though as Barthill keeps third on that one.
Here's the third through six to be your grandma's fresh engine quilt. Around the Millbridge Speedway, and they all now file single file. As Wilbo Clay starts to pull away, here comes Davis looking under that benefit at this spot.
Yes, Davis nearly wrecked 2 laps ago when Adams bounced it off the cushion. They're clean and green still. Now this 2 laps to go for your leader, Wilbo Clay, as it comes off the corner, he's took the white flag. He was awfully impressive in qualifying, nearly challenging Gavin Bochelle for the quick time spot. This time he backed it up with a winning race. Two at Millbridge Speedway. Drake, Price, your front row.
Green
much better.
Flag.
Much better start.
Nick Drake has a leader in second. Three wide in the back of the field. Here comes Hunter Cole jumping the berm from the second spot.
Blake Hunt, where'd you come from? He started near the back of the field and he's already at the fourth looking for middle.
Hunter Coates at the door of parked on his nose there. 17 to Hunt. Hunt in the shot the short, tells him to move over. I am coming. Hunt on the back of Cole once again. Do we see a slider? And coming. Well, he drives to the bottom, gets loose. goes, jumps to Byrne, keeps it going. Great car control for the 17.
What a save for Blake Hunter, but that's going to allow the second and third cars to start to pull away. As we look back towards the front of the field, as actually toward the back of the field, great battle here for the 30-30, Jody Robinson in fifth. Eden Turner's going to try to cross over. Nice slide job, the crossover move here by the 33 Robinson. These two going at it for the fifth spot.
These two are throwing sliders like they're going for the hard combo over at the White Castle. As here we go, Junior Williams, now white flag in the air for Nick Drake heading down to turn number one. So it looks like it's going to be a pole sitter sweep. All three pole sitters will win the respective heat race. Nick Drake wins heat race number three, worth 600cc micros.
Waffle comes home in the second spot. Hunter Cone comes home third. 12 laps the distance. And again, top four make it to tonight's big show. Who's going to be a hero? Who's going home? Green flags in the air for our micro beaming.
Burnett down to the bottom. Slide job up the track. Great way to better with the crossover. Down through three and four, she's going to hold them in the line. Burdett's going to get a run off the top side. Wing to wing at the stripe, giving to Burdett. But here comes Ledbetter back to the inside.
Big time down for the win. Oh, Burdett gets a little bit checked up there as Ledbetter switches to the top side. Ledbetter going to roll around the outside and lead lap number two.
Ray Ledbetter, the open graduate. Used to run the 812, now has a nail struck with the Factory 1 East team to run the house car. Battle is on for the transfer spot, though. Aiden Turner looking under Hot Rod, Joey Robinson. Turner over to the inside. He's going to slide up and Joey Robinson. Hot Rod back to the bottom. Slide job to the top of the racetrack. Turner back with a crossover.
If you're in that fourth and final cruiser spot as Turner rolls and now falls behind, you've got a target on your back. Turner this time fires a slider on Robinson. That brings the four into the picture. Ryan Zima now making a three-car battle for the transfer.
Right now, Aiden Turner holds that spot. One spot behind. Here comes Robinson back inside for the fifth spot. That's not the spot. He's battling for it because he's battling Zima. That's just allowed the 26 to fall away.
Turner begins to stretch his muscle over the four of Zima. So Turner safely in now with just five laps to go. No change at the front. It's still not better. Burnett, Standish, and Aiden Turner in top four. Here we go as Burnett's now under fire for second.
Closest battle on the track is that nine and that 14 for that second spot. As Gray Ledbetter has pulled away by a straightaway over these two youngsters. Burnett in the wall. Burnett in the wall. Tires come off the ground. Standish not able to capitalize those. Two laps to go.
Two to go. Ledbetter is all but in another zip code right now as the battle continues for that second spot. Second, third, fourth, 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 Ryan Zima comes up one spot short.
In the three. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, get on your feet. If you're at home, get off your sofa. It's time to put the hammer down here at the Millbridge Speedway. Gavin Bushell runs the high line in second. Jaguar cars fly. Caution for that 55 of Trevor Kline.
Still 26 laps to go. Beaupre, Bochel, Nick Drake, Tim Nye, and Matt Francis, your top five.
Green flag back in the air. Beaupre, everyone up the top five. Tim Nye, no one's on the bottom, trying to make it around. Nick Drake, we'll try to slide it. No, he stays glued to the bottom, goes to 42. Not even to get run now. He goes to the top five and doing the rest of his team.
Bochel, Nick Drake, Tim Nye, Matt Francis, 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 Nick Drake, Tim Nye, Matt
second.
Yeah, both three out on the wall. Exiting turn number four. That closes in the five. Swindle Speed Lane driving machine of Gavin Rochelle. Last year's Wednesday night micro points champion trying to get his first win here in 2021.
Rochelle still running that top side.
Oh, got a big crash in turn number two. Look out right in front of your leaders, Gavin Rochelle. What a save. As Barnhill goes turned around in front end damage.
Matt France's sister just won the intermediate race. Chip on the shoulder there for Matt, possibly green flag. Great start for Beaupre. And everybody up to the top. Of course, except him. Oh, slider for the lead. Sorry to jump on top of you, bud, but look at the battle we had for the lead.
Machine of Ethan Burdett coming to a stop. Nick Drake, Tim Nye, and Matt Francis still in your top five. Green to the air.
Will Gavin try to throw one of those sliders on Beaupre? He gets it good line off the corner. There he goes. Slide job inbound. Parson on the nose almost to Beaupre. Beaupre, another slider inbound. Goes still. Crossover to the inside. Able to get it back there. Here comes Tim Nye in the 42. It's right at the bottom. Slick and smooth is that 42, but Beaupre has pulled away. What a battle we had there for the lead. Gavin's going to have to claim on a restart. He keeps in front of Will Beaupre. He's not going to be able to throw the slider. He's not able to keep that one down to stay in front of him.
Nye still working on the 55. That's a great break. So he's going to down off of the cushion. Sweet.